I did it. I'm the Grinch that stole Christmas.
DVS, Descriptive Video Service, page 1 of 1. DVS, Descriptive Video Service, provides narrated descriptions of a program's key visual elements for people who are blind or visually impaired. This DVD includes an audible menu navigation feature that can be turned on or off from any menu screen by pressing 1 and Enter, or 1 and Select on your DVD remote control. If you are hearing voice prompts now, this feature is already active. Press the left or right arrow keys until you hear Return to Bonus Materials menu, then press Enter. Please ignore the Yes and No options. Yes. No. Return to Bonus Materials menu.
Wrong-o.
Somebody's fabulous!
Brilliant!
You did the right thing.
Well, that worked out nicely.
The Grinch settled down in his favorite old chair. He looked at his schedule in his cold, dark lair. His schedule was booked. He was busy, that's true. But what would you say if Cindy Lou Who asked you?
I am so proud of you.
No.
Wrong-o.
Brilliant!
I am so proud of you.
Maybe you need a timeout.
Ooh, sweet!
The Cheermeister's the one who deserves a great toast, because it goes to the soul who needs it the most. They fed him their pudding, he gobbled their fudge, they stuffed down more goodies till he couldn't budge.
I am so proud of you.
Stay focused!
Somebody's fabulous!
Brilliant!
Wrong-o.
Ooh, sweet!
He slunk to the icebox. He eyed the Who feast. He took the Who pudding. He took the roast beast. He cleaned out the icebox as quick as a flash. And he even took their last can of Who hash.
I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you.
Every Who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, were singing out loud with no presents at all. And what happened then? Well, in Whoville, they say that the Grinch's small heart grew 3 sizes that day.
You did it!
Hey kids, it's your DVD here. Take a look at my remote control. If you can't find it, look between the cushions on the sofa, under the coffee table, or maybe even in the kitchen. Find it? Good! Now, look for the arrows up, down, left, and right. Use these to tell me what you want to watch. You'll know where you are when the picture or words glow. When you have decided what you want to watch, press the Enter or Select button, usually found in the center of the arrows. Here's a game to help you learn. Use your arrows to move around on the dog, the cat, the horse, and the monkey. Choose the one you want to watch and press Enter or Select. When you are ready, select the door and return to the main menu. Choose the one you want to watch and press Enter or Select. When you are ready, select the door and return to the main menu.
Can I use your finger for a second?